Hi, welcome back to our YouTube channel and to another noisy unboxing video. So today we are opening another packaging coming from China. Yes, I know there are a lot of Chinese pens in the last few days, but I thought it was time to buy some pens with a specific purpose of course testing, but also make some giveaways. So I'll just open this and show you what is inside the package. So there are quite a few pens here. Let me take them all out. Okay, I think they are all. And I have to show you what I've got here. So these are Jinhao's 25 sorry, Jinhao 51A's A. There are several pens, they are the same, and they all have this open nib. So this is I think I will keep one for myself. I have to check them and test one or two, and then I will do giveaways with the rest of the pens, because this was why they were specifically bought. So you have transparent green, transparent blue, and nice color, transparent orange. I'm showing just the bottom because this is where you can see better the line the color transparency. This is a wooden one, and I think there are two or three. Yes, this is another wooden pen, and this is the no, this is a plastic one, a solid burgundy. So there are just two wooden pens. This is a transparent smoked gray or black, solid blue, solid black, and a transparent red. So this is quite nice. We have lots of pens here. All of them come with converters. Let me take the converter out. This is the Jinhao converter that is very similar to a Lamy converter. And this is it. I will organize some giveaways, maybe not soon. I have to think things out to make these useful for me and also for you to in the strategy of the blog and the channel. But I think it is time to start giving something back to my followers. I know these are quite inexpensive pens, yes, but I think it is a way that you can try and maybe to try a different pen, to check what you think, and maybe if you are interested in fountain pens but you don't have the money, they are cheap, but maybe you don't have enough money or didn't try enough pens, this may be another start. And if you win some giveaway, you can always give the pen away to someone else, and I think this is a useful thing to have each day more and more fountain pen users. I think it would be a nice thing. So this is all for today. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please don't forget to subscribe and to keep coming back for more videos like these and some other ones like reviews. This is all for today. See you next time. Bye.